JetBlue is extending social distancing measures on its flights. The budget airliner says it will block middle seats through at least September 8th, the day after Labor Day. Many airline companies are split on the subject. American, Spirit, and United are no longer blocking seats, while Delta, Southwest, and Alaska Airlines continue to cap their seats aboard their airplanes.